Hey guys, today we're making some slime. And we have special guest is
Anthony.
And what we're going to do to make the slime, you need borax, you need paint if you want to make it colorful, glue, clear or regular, and a bowl and spoon to mix it with. So let's get started. The first thing you need is the glue. Next thing you will need is the borax. So add like a teaspoon to it. So Anthony like this much. Okay, then after you do that, you should be mixing it. Okay, I think I'm good enough. Now you're gonna move on to your paint. You ready? Don't add too much paint, then it's gonna like ruin the whole slime. Okay, that seems good. When you think your mix is good enough, you can start using your hands. Okay, I think I need a little bit more because it's not exactly good. Okay, now it's forming. Okay, that
can
seems
watch
good.
This?
Whoa. I think I'm good. I'm just gonna stir a little bit more until it's all formed. Now let's start mixing my hands. Oh my gosh, it's so weird feeling. It's so sticky.
Yeah, when you like, take it off, it's like, it gets really
it
sticky, then it comes off.
I'm still touching it.
Just touch it.
Ugh. Oh, my hands are so gooey. I need to wash them.
Yeah, I need to wash them.
I still want to touch it. And these are our slime that we made. Smash that like button and subscribe to us. And thanks for watching. Bye.